You know her as the Fruitcake Lady. She comes on from time to time to answer real questions about life. And well, she's 93 years old, so she can say whatever she wants. So we took our cameras out to our studio audience, and they got to ask Marie anything they wanted. So once again, here's another edition of Ask the Fruitcake Lady.
I'm from Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, and more my husband is sitting down to pee on the toilet. Is this weird?
Well, I mean, you must be the laziest son of a bitch. That is not normal for me to do that. To sit on the toilet and let it hang down. That's just how lazy he is. He doesn't want to stand up there like a man, put the toilet top up and hold on to his penis.
They say I'm crazy, got no sense, but I don't care. They may or may not mean offense, but I don't care. You see, I'm sort of independent. I am my own superintendent, and my star is on the ascendant. That's why I don't care.
Massachusetts. My wife likes to light candles to get in the mood. The only problem is she looks better in the dark than she does by candle. Any suggestions?
You know, you bastard. You know, if you were my husband, I'd kick you. And you know what I'd do? I would light a candle and stick it up your ass.
Girl should know her etiquette. Alas, oh my! Propriety demands we walk a narrow track. When fellas used to blink at me, I'd freeze them and they'd shrink at me. But now when fellas wink at me, I wink at them like that.
Missouri. When a man has a lot of sex partners, he's called a stud. But what do you call a woman with a lot of partners?
She's a whore.
Oh, for youngsters, don't you think you should stop using bad language?
Hell no!